Okay, ready? On the count of three. One, two, three.
This site has been vacant for nearly 20 years, or been underutilized. And it's slightly disheveled today, but beautiful things are coming. And in particular, with strong support with amazing partners like MCPC. So MCPC, we're super excited that you're here and part of this today. The second part that we're celebrating is about good paying jobs. And so part of the work that we've really been dedicated to is bringing good jobs back to the neighborhood.
I am hopeful that the building of MCPC's new home here in the Cottage Grove area is the beginning of a new and constructive cycle for this neighborhood.
It's through sizable projects like this that we spark even more revitalization here in Madison Square. This project is exactly what the community had in mind as we were developing the business area specific plan for Southtown.
We have a purpose in the Third Ward, and MCPC, you have given us a new insight to bring more stability to the Third Ward, to the community, and to the city of Grand Rapids.
Another industry challenge that we face is the shortage of technical talent, especially diverse technical talent. Today, the information technology industry experiences only a 2.2% unemployment rate. And with increasing salaries, that number will only continue to decrease. While that sounds great, it presents a unique challenge to MCPC, our industry, and our customers. We need to hire, train, and promote new careers in IT. With the opening of this new technology logistics center here in Madison Square, we plan to try and address those challenges.